Well, coming up very shortly, it's time to find out who's going to take the bronze medal in the recurve women's individual here at Napoli 2019, the 30th edition of the Summer Universiad. We'll see Chinese Taipei's Peng Chia Mao go up against the Russian Federation's Valeria Milnikova. Well, there we go. Confirmation of the perfect 30 from Peng Chia Mao. She goes 4-2 up after three sets. So here we go, trailing by 2 points. Valeria Milnikova shoots first into the 10 ring. What a response. That's measured as an 8. Wondering whether that could go to a measure, though. Certainly had a star put up against it, which would suggest it would. And it's another 10 from Peng. That 8 means a potential 27, even though there's 26 on the board. So an 8 will confirm the win here. And she gets a 9. Peng shoots a 29 to finish things off. And she'll take it, whatever the result of the measure. Milnikova already offering the handshake before it's confirmed by the target judge. And I think that says it all, really. A 28-24. In the first two sets from Peng Chao Mo meant that she took the lead and then got pulled back in. She followed that up with a 30 and a 29 to take the bronze medal here in Napoli. Well, Peng Chia Mao takes it. She had a nervy second set, but a 30 out of 30 and a 29 out of 30 for the last two sets was enough to take the bronze medal. Peng Chia Mao of Chinese Taipei is the recurve women's individual bronze medalist at Napoli 2019. Coming up now, it's time to settle the gold medal match in the recurve women's individual at Napoli 2019. Well, confirmation there that a 28 from Choi Mi-sun beats the 27 of Kang Chae-young. And Choi Mi-sun has taken the lead. She trailed 2-0 and 3-1, pegged back her teammate in world number one in the third, and now she's overtaken her. And all she needs to do now is match what Kang Chae-young puts down the range. Start of the fifth, and it's the world number one Kang Chae-young career to shoot first.
9-9.
In the A ring there. Kang taking a deep breath, waiting for a gust to go by. And just as she starts to raise the bow, another gust flew over. Oh, in the X ring, putting the pressure on. Soon gets a 10 as well. But Kang can put this one out of reach with a 10 of her own again. She's put it in the 9. So an opportunity here for Choi Mi-sun to wrap this one up. She needs a 10 for the gold medal. Oh, she puts it in the 8. and a 26 from Choi Mi-sun when the opportunity presented itself. And the two Koreans share a little smile because they're going to go into a shoot-off for the gold medal here. It could not have been closer, as one athlete's form dipped, the other improved, and then they shared the points over the last two sets. It's five apiece after the regulation five sets here, and we'll go to a tiebreaker for the gold medal at Napoli 2019. The targets are being replaced down at the end as we get confirmation of the scores being all level in the fifth set, five apiece, or after the five sets, five apiece in points. So we'll go to a shoot-off for the gold medal here in the recurve women's individual tournament at Napoli 2019. Both archers will shoot one arrow. If they both hit a 10, they'll fire another arrow down the range. And then it will be score and a measure. It's all smiles around between the two athletes here. I think in some respects they know each other so well that they're pleased it comes down to a shoot-off where really anyone on the line can take it. So the shoot-off here for the gold medal between the two Koreans, Kang Chae-young will shoot first on target one, followed by Choi Mi-sun. Remember, if they both shoot tens, then we'll have a second arrow. Into the 10 ring for Kang Chae-young. Into the X ring for Choi Mi-sun, and a thumbs up from Kang. Kang congratulating Choi Mi-sun already. And it is confirmed as a tie. They were just waiting for the target judge to take a look at the first two arrows. And they'll get a second arrow here. Kang Chae-young not only has to shoot another 10, she's got to put it into the X-ring. Unless Choi has a nightmare and shoots it way outside of the 10 or 9. She has shot 1-8. In fact, she shot 2 in the final set. Kang has got to do her job here and put it into the center of the target. Put the pressure on her teammate Choi. It's another 10, but now Kang is relying on Choi missing the 10 because she has the closest arrow to the center. Oh, Choi's put it in the 8. Unbelievable. This match went one way and then another. Choi shot a beautiful X in the first, but because Kang had shot a 10, they were forced into a second one. Kang shot a second 10. It wasn't in the center, and Choi just had to put it in the 10 ring to take the gold medal, and she shoots a third 8 of the match. Kang Chae-young of Korea at 23 years old is not only the world number one, she's the Napoli 2019 recurve women's individual champion. Well, there we have confirmation of the shoot-off result. Kang Chae-young shooting a 10 against Choi Mi-sun's 8 for their second arrow, having both shot 10s in their first arrow. She takes the win in a shoot-off and is going to be on top of the podium. Her teammate will be in the silver medal position. And those medal ceremonies are coming up very shortly here in front of the beautiful Royal Palace in Caserta. more that can be said about our gold medalist here. She's the world number one, she's the world record holder, she's got tons of accolades on her day. It's very difficult to beat her, and it was very difficult to beat her here in Caserta in front of the Royal Palace. Kang Chae-young is the champion of Napoli 2019 as she collects the gold medal at the 30th Universiad. Well, there we have it. Kang Chae-young of Korea takes gold from her teammate Choi Mi-sun with the silver, and Peng Chiamao of Chinese Taipei breaks the Korean deadlock with the bronze medal here in the recurve women's individual. A moment to shine in the sun and get that fabulous photo with the Royal Palace in the background. Well, coming up now, it's time to settle the bronze medal in the recurve men's individual. Chinese Taipei's Wei Chunheng takes on Yuta Ishii of Japan. Well, it's been a stunning couple of sets from Yuta Ishii, taking the last one 28-26 to lead 5-1. And it will be Wei Chunheng to shoot first in the fourth set. He's got to put down a high marker.
Nine.
Bad start. All Ishii needs to do is match the score of Wei, and he's got the bronze medal. And that's what the pressure does. When the opportunity presents itself, it can play tricks with the mind. A lovely X from Wei. That's just what he needs to do. Pressure on his opponent who's leading him. That's a good shot. Possibly an X, but definitely 10 points. Nine puts this out of reach, and it is a nine, and it's a fight back here. Ishii can only get to 27 with a 10. And he puts it into the seven. Wow, a 24 there. Shows what pressure can do to an archer. Well, there we have it. The fight back has begun from Wei Chunheng. Wins the fourth set by 28 points to 24. Still trails, though, by 5 set points to 3. He will shoot first in the fifth and final set. And again, it's an opportunity for him to put down a marker and put pressure on Yuta Ishii. But Ishii, all he has to do is match Wei's score. Wei starts the fifth and final set with a nine. And that's gone into the nine as well. Last set, when the opportunity arose. Ishii faltered here. A 10 from Wei puts more pressure on him. He responds with a 9. That's okay, but it does mean that he can put this to bed. A shoot to 6 puts an opportunity there for his opponent. A 25 set, a 28 possible. And he shoots a 7, and that's a 25. So 25 apiece in that final set means that's enough for Yuta Ishii to take the 1 point he needs, and he wins the bronze medal, 6-4, subject to confirmation from the target judge. They are waiting for this one. The 6 from Wei opened the door. And Yuta Ishii only just capitalized. And it's confirmed by the target judge that Yuta Ishii takes it 6-4. and he will be on the podium here at Napoli 2019. And boy, is he relieved. The bronze medal in the recurve men's individual goes to Yuta Ishii of Japan. Well, there is confirmation, the final set going to 25 points apiece. When the pressure was on, both athletes struggled. But it's Yuta Ishii who takes the bronze medal match, 6-4 over Wei Chunyang of Chinese Taipei. Well, we're back at the range and it's time for the gold medal match in the recurve men's individual. It's Lee Woo-shuk of Korea against Erdem Sidipov of the Russian Federation. Well, there you go, confirmation. Erdem Sidipov of the Russian Federation shot a 27 there. Lee Woo-shuk dialed into the center. He scored a 29, dropping just a single point. Pressure all on this man here. Erdem Sidipov, target number two, will shoot first. And he's shooting to stay in the gold medal match. Lee Woo-shuk has a chance to do this in 9 arrows. Erdem Sidipov will shoot first and needs to put down a big score here. A 10 is a brilliant start from the archer from the Russian Federation. Oh, an X. Sometimes when the Koreans dial into the center, they never leave it. Another 10. Good stuff from Erdem Sidipov. And a 9 gives him an opportunity to get back into the match here. A 10 puts this one out of reach now for Lee Woo-shuk. Sidipov gets a perfect 30 just when he needed it. Erdem Sidipov has got the set points here. Lee Woo-shuk will, of course, shoot his third arrow. And he puts it into the 9. So a 28 there from Lee Woo-shuk. He still leads, but Sidipov is back in the match. He's got his first set points. Trails 4-2 against Lee Woo-shuk of Korea. Well, there we go, confirmation of that perfect 30 from Erdem Sidipov. He's off the mark and he's on the scoreboard. He still trails, so he'll shoot first in the fourth set. This, the gold medal match in the recurve men's individual here at the Summer Universiade of Napoli 2019. 5th 10 in a row. It's a 9 for Lee Woo-shuk. Now, Erdem Sidipov made a little adjustment to his sight there. And that's the result. Marked as an 8, I think that might go to a measure. Has now been given the assignment of a measure for the target judge. Good grouping from Lee Woo-shuk, just a little left of the 10 ring though. All level on score, subject to the measure.
Nine.
That one is a 9, that was a bit clearer. So a 27, possibly a 28. So a 10-4 Lee Woo-suk. He gets 28 points, but now we have to wait for the measure here from Erdem Sidipov's second arrow. Marked as an 8, will it get marked up to a 9?
Necessaria la verifica da parte del giudice ai bersagli.
Well, it looks like that stayed as a 10-9-8. For Erdem Sidipov, it didn't get marked up, and Lee Woo-suk with that gets the set points in the fourth set. He wins the gold medal here at Naples 2019, 6-2 against Erdem Sidipov. Lee Woo-suk, the world number 2, 21-year-old Korean, has taken gold here in the recurve men's individual. Brilliant performance from him. It wasn't his very, very best, that's for sure. But it required a measure in the last set, and Erdem Sidipov needed his second arrow to be marked up to a 9 to level the points in the set and take it into a 5th. It wasn't marked up, and this man here, Lee Woo-suk, is the gold medalist at Napoli 2019. Well, there we go. A look back over that fabulous match. Lee Woo-suk taking gold here in the recurve men's individual in front of the Royal Palace in Caserta, beating Erdem Sidipov of the Russian Federation at 6-2. And coming up soon will be the medal ceremonies. The world number 2, the 21-year-old Korean, and now the champion of Napoli 2019 in the recurve men's individual. It's Lee Woo-suk representing Korea and the Jeonju Kijon College of Jeonju. Lee Woo-suk is the gold medalist in the recurve men's individual. He didn't shoot his absolute very best, that's for sure. But it was more than enough to take the final 6-2. And the championship title of 2019 at the Universiade here in Napoli. Medal ceremonies done in the recurve men's individual. Lee Woo-suk takes it for Korea from Erdem Sidipov of the Russian Federation, and Yuta Ishii of Japan picks up the bronze medal. Chance for those photos, a selfie there from Sidipov of the 3 athletes. Now the official photos. What a memory that is for those 3.